I want to get an execution. Thanks. Look at your fatty.
Victory.
I love how Sophia can like look them back. Look at that's a fat dude. That's a thick. That's a he is huge.
I need to learn how did you get so good, man.
I'm in a gasoline.
How did you get so good?
Me?
Yes.
You. I'm not good. Jafan.
First thing, drop my top.
Watch your mouth.
I got PUBG Mobile.
Learn more at Discover. Screw that.
I got PUBG Mobile. You should play that with me, man.
Yeah, right. Mobile games are never good.
Give us help.
Never.
I got $10 to spend on whatever I want.
I feel like they always like ride the knights, like the developers of this game, because they always make them look the coolest. Like you can't tell the difference between a rep 50 raider and a level 3 raider. That's really dumb. Like that's really dumb. You can't
tell
the difference.
You know they're making a Dragon Ball Fighter game for your phone.
I don't care. I don't phone games.
What?
Yeah, you heard me.
It's literally a three-dimensional game.
Ken Kelsey, oh my god, are you serious? I don't like Law Daddies.
Law Daddies.
I don't like Law Daddies.
I should be able to kill the Lawbringer.
No. They're all big and like they take forever to kill and they don't move. They're just bulky and they just
he's a
can't
rep
get
six,
the defense.
Wow.
That's a rep 9.
That's
bro,
a 9?
It looks
down one.
Yeah, they like me. Tell me, I see. How are you gonna be wearing? I don't get gladiators sometimes. How are you gonna be wearing that in like this coldness?
Okay, the Lawbringer has no honor. Yeah, you got fast reflexes.
Oh my god, bro. Stop running! Jesus! This guy keeps on running. Oh my god. Yeah? Okay. I will. Jesus, mom. She's bombarding me with questions. God, it's running, bro. It's gonna be forever to kill this guy. You're really close to kill. Oh.
He's so weak. Kill him. No. Stop the execution.
I don't. I can't.
Oh my god, Jason, he has no honor!
Kelsey kills all. That guy loves me. He's like, shit, I swear.
He literally had no honor to
me. I know, but still, that doesn't mean
he will kill you if you have an execution.
I know. I live by code out. This guy's an idiot. He ran into a geyser! No, I messed up. This guy's actually an idiot. Can I regain my stamina back? Like, Jesus. I've had it gone for- He's not even close to me! Get in the geyser.
Get
Kelsey kills all.
Fighting him revenge?
No. Stop running! Gee, screw this. No, kill him. Ow, kill him faster. Ow, like, come on, bro, hurry up. He's about to get revenge and stuff.
Oh, I'm not even close.
Please,
oh wait.
I swear, bro, if you don't kill him, lose my mind.
You calm down.
No, ow, I swear.
Dude, he's just poking me now.
Stop! Run. Oh my god, bro.
Okay, I just got one shot? Question mark?
How? What kind of fucking boonery is this? This is rigged,
question
bro.
Question mark? I died by one shot? Question mark? Oh wow.
I'm not even on this side. How? Bro, that move is so dumb. You don't kill this dude now. And why did you ever block, like, parry this?
Cause I kind of forgot how to parry.
Please kill him.
Cause I don't feel- Oh! Wow! Wow. He threw him in the geyser.
Yeah, I know.
Wow. Wow. Okay, hold on, I'll be right back.
Don't.
What?
Don't leave, because then I have to face him again. Or just press ready, then I'll just pick my good character. Then finesse his cheeks.
No, hold on.
Stick up on her plate. Gucci's on my feet. Ooh, Gucci on my face. She's a nice person. Ooh, get up on my face. Double McFlurry. Ooh, stick my money. Ooh. Thank you.
Round one. Victory!